killing mob. He was a suspect. He was a prisoner when it was smooth sailing. But in the beginning, he was a prisoner. But at the end, he was the captain. God said, you started out as a prisoner. He said, well, what's the end of this thing? Because God says, sometimes he will allow you to be somebody's suspect just so that you're there on board to help them during their shipwreck. You want them to give somebody a place to rest. And then God, the confirming word is this. He says, God just allows you sometimes to be a suspect just to help somebody's shipwreck. He was a prisoner who ended up being a captain when the crisis came. Come on, my God.